the night flight down to the tracks, Aton. You know I'm scared. I hope nothing goes wrong. The other day I was actually able to get it into sport mode. If you could see around you, it's dark. There's mountains, there's a few trees. I'm waiting for satellite positioning, but I'm still going to try to get it into sport mode. There it is. It's satellites are in position. Now we're gonna try to do this. Here we go. It's in fast mode. Wish me luck. Just pivoting it right now. Hear that? Woo. Bring it down. We had it in fast mode, then it started blinking. I think by default it goes back to film mode. Smooth flyer in film mode, but just super slow. You're kidding. Why did it do that? And we better go get it. Fuck. It's a lot further out than we wanted it to be, but at least it landed, it didn't crash. You shouldn't do this without your knife. Watch out for snakes. Careful. Beautiful quad though, when it got in trouble, at least it just landed. Don't know what happened.